fractured and leaderless as they are. I do not know how the Red Legion conceived such a clever plan. Have these Scions united them? Legion, the Vex, each wish for total domination. One cannot abide the other. This reason, the Legion seeks to destroy the Infinite Forest. You must stop them. I wish to decide the fate of those endless passages myself. We've not yet reached the end of its usefulness. Treat the light as a resource to be spent, consumed in the furnace of their gluttonous conquest. It is no surprise Gaul is rejected. The traveler is no longer here, darling. But you still wield the light. Be its agent of retribution. The light they have collected here is but a remnant of the whole. Information is scattered throughout various signals, but they have offered the bulk of their prize to Kallus. The Legion may be attempting to buy their way back into the Empire. Interesting. Scion Flayers do not perceive time as I do, Guardian. It is not linear to them. This is their strength and our limitation. Be aware of it. Scion Flayers during the Red War. Imprisoned? In hiding? It is worth investigating. But the Sundial has drawn them out, and we must drive them back.
Your list of accolades grows ever longer. I was right to contact you. The fall of Mercury will ripple across the entirety of the system. It must be stopped. Guardian, you're needed. I believed you had broken the way. I see faith has failed me again. How many times have we been here, Guardian? How many more?